So where is it now?
I helped Talus Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. As you may have overheard, Talus Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. You'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple. Let's hope it is.
The commander wants you on an X-Wing for this mission. Got you outfitted with ion missiles. They disable enemy fighters, and they'll disable subsystems on enemy capital ships, too.
Always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right, ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. Here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
I'm in formation.
You're in the clear.
Even this high up, the heat's gonna strip your hull.
Dodge that missile!
Lucky I was around, huh?
Hey, you did your job.
Enemy's locked onto me!
That's it. All ties down. Good job, Vanguard. Okay, regroup on Talos, leader.
Wedge, we've taken heavy losses. We need to make a few repairs, then get ourselves out of here.
Roger that, Talos leader. Now don't worry about the Imperials. We'll keep them busy.
You're really gonna steal that Star Destroyer?
That's the plan.
Head for the Victorum.
Focus your shields before they open fire on us.
System.
Let's do it.
Putting power to forward shields. All that damage, and this thing still has teeth.
No wonder Talos Group took a beating just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames, but stealing it, I like that even better.
Send an aborting team. You're up, Five.
Breaching a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Look out, Vanguard. We got a gunny story incoming.
Five hasn't heard it.
Sure. Just tell me when I can turn my comms back on.
If your comms are off, how can we tell you to...
No, forget it.
Imperial fighters incoming.
Here! Send the team in here.
Five, give it a punch, will you? Hey, Five, how about you breach that breach point?
skies.
Enemies on your tail!
These Imperials just keep coming. Sites. Ready to take on a Star Destroyer?
Copy, Captain Antilles. Just get us there and we'll do the rest.
You heard him, Vanguard. Guide those U-Wings into position. Stay sharp.
What about the Star Destroyer's crew?
If our boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew won't be a problem with no computer access and all the blast doors locked. They're not giving up the Victorum without a fight. Vanguard, take down that cruiser.
me, Vanguard. Let's regroup at the Victorum. The boarding team might need support.
We're almost through those blast doors!
We've got another Imperial carrier!
Make that three carriers!
That's a lot. Get ready, everyone!
We're in! Taking control now!
That Star Destroyer's taking down its own carrier. What a sight!
Yes! The ship is ours! You actually did it! And Project Starhawk has a Star Destroyer.
You can take it from here, Vanguard. I'll escort Talos Group to safe harbor. Great work. General Syndulla will be impressed. Wedge, out.
Now the Empire's gonna want that Star Destroyer back. Good. Let's see them try and take it. You know, back home, after the Empire invaded Mimben, we stole an armored transport hauler full of scout walkers. When the Empire came looking for them, we just turned the walkers against them, had a real good time. I'm guessing the Commander has something similar in mind for this Star Destroyer, right? Otherwise, what's the point? At least Wedge picked the right team for the job, huh? Those slackers in Alphabet Squadron would still be faffing around at Yavin. Enough yapping. Time to check with the Commander and see what's next.
Now that was a fun mission. Even better than beating my time on the Death March circuit. We got to steal a Star Destroyer and help our friends doing it. And see Yavin. We still have allies on the fourth moon, but I've never been there. There was an energy at Yavin like I've never felt anywhere else. It was chaotic and serene all at once. The Empire corrupts the energy of every planet it touches. But I can always feel the good buried beneath that. And that's what we fight for. The good. Anyway, I saw Frisk bothering Commander Javes earlier. Knowing Frisk, the Commander might appreciate some backup.
Not now, Frisk. I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer, and you can't even tell us where we're going?
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen, all I can tell you is the basics.
Lyndon, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible, but you need to buy them some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support. I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
This is my fault. I underestimated the repairs. Now the whole project's at risk.
Hyperdrives break, Otto. It's not your fault.
I should have suggested you send more engineers to Yavin. And this never would have happened.
It's fine. Vanguard is ready. They'll get there in time. Won't you?
I know. But I'll reach out to Hosnian Prime and requisition a few more engineers. Just in case.
Get moving, pilot.
A-wings go as fast as you can fly them. Their hull and shields are too light to take on capital ships, but Imperial starfighters won't stand a chance with you in this cockpit. We have a few options to make your TIE hunting more efficient. Big fan of the rapid-fire lasers on barrage rockets myself. You know how to pick them.
Here I am.
trying to flank us.
Y-Wings are here. Vanguard, if we lose our
Super Bombers, we're done for. Take out those ties. Vectorum, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Somewhere classified. Just sent you the coordinates.
Got them. Punching them in now.
Jumping to hyperspace in 3, 2, 1. Punch it.
What?
The hyperdrive failed again.
No. Oh, man. Well, we gotta get there now.
I don't know what happened. Everything was fine, and then our systems just shut down.
Sounds like your morphine nullifier is blocked. Run a system flush, then restart. It should be fine.
Poor Imperial ships. They really want their Star Destroyer back.
No, they're here to destroy it.
Can you hold them off a little longer?
Didn't come this far just to leave you hanging. It's now or never, Vanguard. Protect the Vectorum.
Destroy the raiders!
You're good now! On your wing, pal.
Yes, it works. We're ready to go.
Finally, Vanguard fallen behind the Star Destroyer.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Thank you. likely.
You have the new jump coordinates, Vanguard?
Affirmative. See you on the other side, Victor.
Morris. No, no, no.
It's now or never.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Move it, boy!
General Syndulla.
Hello, Vanguard. Welcome to the Nadiri Dockyards. I've given you the tour, but the Empire knows we're up to something now. They'll be looking for us, which means we have work to do.
Surfaced. One of my spies has linked the attacks on our Star Destroyers with the New Republic Starhawk project. A common factor is Lyndon Javes. You knew Javes better than anyone, Captain Carroll.
If I had, I'd have destroyed him before he betrayed us at Fostar Haven.
Then this is your second chance. The Rebels are keeping a low profile. Take Titan Squadron. Hunt down this Starhawk and eliminate it.
Gladly, Admiral Sloan. But if I may ask, there's a particular pilot I'd like to requisition.
Gray, come in. Is it true we're getting a new pilot?
Copy, sir. Captain Carroll's bringing someone in, John.
The treacherous slime taking our ships. Good. More the merrier.
Easy, Von Reg. Remember the last time you lost your cool?
The day I cut through a whole squadron of rebels and saved your neck.
Focus. Shen's right. Tighten it up, Sol. And Von Reg, save a little for the enemy.
Overseer to Titan, finish your inspection. Your new wingmate has arrived.
So, you're our new wingmate. Welcome to Titan Squadron. I'm Varko Gray, squadron leader. I think they're waiting for you in the briefing room. Better make a good first impression.
Welcome home, pilot. It feels like a lifetime since Fostar Haven, doesn't it? One fool betrays his squadron, and loyal officers like us are reassigned in disgrace. I heard they sent you to the Outer Rim. I got the Merim Sector. protecting fuel shipments from petty scoundrels and pirates. The kind of posting that used to end careers. Before Endor. Before Lyndon Javes reappeared. No doubt you've heard. Admiral Sloan has instructed me to hunt that traitor down and end this Project Starhawk. It seemed fitting that I bring you back to help me destroy Lyndon. Your Empire needs you, Pilot. Are you willing? Good. For now, you will be flying as Titan III. Let's get to work. We should begin the briefing.